फाइंड द एलसीएम एंड एचसीएफ ऑफ 25, 100 and 125. टू फाइंड द एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. सी हियर दैट इज 25, 100, 125. Okay, next. First number is 25. 25 is 5, 5 is 25. Now we have 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 is 5. Now the other number. 100, last digit 0, so we take 5 here. The first number 1 smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 10. When do we get 10 in 5 table? 5 2 is 10. This 0 as it is down. Now here we have 20. 20 is 5 4 is 20. Now 4 is 2 2 is 4. Now we have 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1 is 2. Now the other number. 125. Last digit 5, so we take 5 here. The first number 1 smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 12. A number close to 12 in 5 table is 5 2 is 10. 12 minus 10, 2, 2 carried forward making it 25. When do we get 25 in 5 table? 5 5 is 25. Now here we have 25, 25 is 5 5 is 25. Now we have 5, 5 is a prime number, so 5 1 is 5. So our HCF is the product of numbers which should be present over here and here and also here. I repeat, HCF is the product of numbers which should be present in these three places, that is here, here and also here. So now let us find the numbers which are present here, here and here. Starting with the number 5. Do we have 5 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 5 here? Yes. So you cut 5 right here. Next number 5. Do we have 5 here? Yes. Go to the next place. Do we have 5 here? Yes. So you cut 5 and write here. No more numbers have been left. Therefore, our HCF is 5 into 5, 25 is our HCF. Now to get LCM, whatever HCF we got to that, we should multiply by the numbers which appeared either once or twice in these three places. What I mean is, see, here 2 is not cut. Do we have 2 here? No. 2 appeared only once, so you cut 2 and write here. To write a number here, it is enough if the number came once or in twice. Now here we have 2. Do we have 2 here? No. It came only once, so you cut 2 right here. Now 5 is not cut. It came only once, so you cut 5 right here. Now each number has been cut. Therefore our LCM is 25 into 2, 50. Into 2, 100. Into 5, 500 is our LCM. Am I clear?